Now, just remember that we could be anywhere in the universe at any time.